Good morning, children. Welcome to Narayana Live Classes Key Discussion. Today we will discuss about the revision of class 7th lesson, New Kings and Kingdoms. Already we have completed the total lesson. Today it is the whole lesson revision. And as a part of the revision, we will be looking at the assignment that is given. Right, children? So what is the assignment number? Assignment number is 21. So here is a map. The map, in the given map, you need to understand and read that one. See, different dynasties, different kings and dynasties were shown here on the map, and you can see that is so many dynasties were being ruled. And Cholas, you can see that Cholas were there in the south, that is Tamil Nadu region, and the Chamanas are found in the regions of the Rajasthan, Paramaras in the region of the Gujarat, like this. So based upon that, let us look at the questions. Chamanas ruled the present state. Which state was ruled by Chamanas? That is the Rajasthan. Rajasthan region was ruled by the Chamanas. Tamil Nadu was under the rule of. Tamil Nadu was ruled by whom? Cholas. The invocation part of an inscription is called as. What do we call the invocation part as? The Prashasti. We call that as the Prashasti. Prashasti is the invocation part of the inscription. Okay, the greatness of Nagavata was found in which inscription? That is Allahabad inscription. Now let us look on the next question. Association of traders were known as the Nagarams. Mandalams in Chola Empire was divided into Valnadus. Write about the importance of the inscriptions. What is the importance of the inscriptions? Inscriptions describe about the economic status of the rulers or the kingdom, about the rulers, those who are ruling that particular kingdom, about the conquests, that tells us about the conquests of the rulers, and also that tells us about the lifestyle, the art and architecture, art and architecture that prevailed in that particular kingdom, and at the same time that tells us about the trade. The next one is visitors who visited that particular kingdom. All these things are known from the inscription. Right, children, tomorrow we will meet with one more assignment. Until then, children, have a nice day. Thank you.